Ready? My name is Karen.
My name's Stacy.
It's been a cool 6 months, but we back.
Yeah.
All right, and we still don't love these hoes.
Can I
finish? Don't get. Oh my god. Yes. Please. Also, special announcement. All right. We are posting reaction videos to music every Tuesday and
Thursday.
Tuesday, Thursday. Don't forget. Alright, and we're gonna have bonus videos on Wednesday. So turn the post notifications on because we might have a bonus video this week. Who knows? But we will be consistent.
Mm-hmm.
Unless some shit happens, then.
Hopefully not.
I'll say sorry right now.
Mm-hmm.
But the first video we're gonna react to is actually an audio. Alright.
Oh, wait.
Just because I wanna listen to Moneybagg? No. Lil Baby's in it. So I'm gonna listen to it. But it's Moneybagg, Yo, You Played, feat Lil Baby.
This is our first audio, right?
No, it's not. We did Cardi B's audio before.
Mm-hmm.
All right, ready? You set?
Go. The bed falls.
Ooh, did you hear that?
Yeah.
We gotta start, okay, we're gonna have to start pausing it, because you know how at the end we always try to, like, explain what lyric we love,
mm-hmm.
and we're just there like, what was it?
Mm-hmm.
You just have a mouthful of Jello.
Yeah.
But the minimum wage line, that was good. PSA, he was talking about Jets. Jets give out a lot of mission and take gas. Also,
Australia. If you don't know, if you've been living under a rock, Australia is currently burning up and there's lots of animals that have died. They're already near extinction. So if you could just like...
So someone called and it ended the thing. And even though my phone was on airplane mode, I didn't realize that it ended. We lost the last half of the recording. What we're gonna do now is I'm just gonna skip to Lil Baby's part because I'm assuming that's what we missed
mm-hmm.
out of everything. And then we'll just go back and say all the comments that we had. Uber is close with you. She's crazy. All right. Well, anyways, the song's about to end either ways. And what we was talking about was that the beginning of the song was a lot better. It was like hit after hit after hit. And then his second verse of Moneybagg Yo's was kind of like... why is it... Her mouth is full. Is like plateaued, I think.
Oh yeah, it plateaued. It's just constant. Like, it doesn't go upbeat. It doesn't make me want to go like even more like, you know, hyped.
Oh, yeah. But then again, you know, not the whole song is going to be hit after hit. So, mm-hmm. we get that. It was still a good song. It's still something that I will play. I will play this in my car. That whole mm-hmm. Uber line, the minimum wage line mm-hmm. hits.
The age.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, hit. What else was there? Lil Baby, I felt like he could have done something way better or more. Like, not saying that it was bad, but it could have been something better. I feel so. I think that's all that we had said last time, right? Was there anything else that we said?
No, that was pretty much it. We summed up everything.
Yeah, so just meeting was good. That's good. All right, so as we were saying, come back every Tuesday, Thursday. Don't forget, and Wednesdays we might have a little something special this week, could be, or next. So make sure you turn on your post notifications. Please like,
comment,
subscribe, and we don't love these hoes.